Javelin, round three. Hofmann still leading. Not too much response from the others. Getting himself wound up here. What a way to start the competition, out at 87 metres. Can he go further here? Well, that's not too far away. That's line obviously superimposed on the field out there, but that has got to be very, very close. Another 87 metre throw from the big German. So he, the only one at the moment, really getting to grips with this competition tonight. It's so still, the air completely still, not going to help the flight too much. A little bit muggy, to be honest. Just things like grip, etc. Everyone's got kind of sweaty palms. And 87.84 though for Hofmann, a slight increase, and strengthens his lead.